Hello, let's try games. Today we're trying now Prey, the demo, opening hour. And just by looking at this screen here, I'm believing it's set in outer space. Now, intro. I almost pressed the pre-order. Let's launch the demo first, maybe. And campaign slots. Oh, well, yeah, normal. Hey, that's that girl from Shanghai Noon. Shit, what happened to her eye? Ooh. Yeah. I like Shanghai Noon. Now entering your apartment. You wake up in your apartment in year 2032. That's not too far away. I don't know if I will still be alive. As I'm old as... And we're back! That loading screen took forever! And it's still loading, but a different loading screen! Jesus. Is this the game? See how far you can stand? I pressed the A button. I'm on the Xbox. Good morning, Morgan. Today is Monday, March 15th, 2032. Nice. Oh, that's a nice window. Oh.
Hey, Morgan. Wake up. Burning daylight. Send a helicopter to pick you up. Just a few tests. Don't forget to wear your suit.
Okay.
Listen.
Couch. Drink some wine. That's my breakfast. Ooh, Jesus. Turn on the stove. Oh, this is... Oh, I can do everything. Nothing there. Encyclopedia of Food Science and Cooking. Elliot and Shaw. Bone protein. TG is often used to bond protein containing foods together. And in the production of food such as imitation crab meat and fish balls. I like me some fish balls. Jesus Christ. Take. Congrats, Morgan. Thank you. Thank you very much. Read. Method. You could turn into the mad mission on level of Einstein. Okay, so. Neuromods. Ooh. Yeah. So that's the climb button. Jesus Christ, there's much to read, yeah. I'm bored. I don't wanna read anymore. I'm here to play games. Necklaces. That's one dirty, whatchamacallit. Let's get the suit on. Ooh, first day on the job. There was nothing here. Burnt. Ooh. There's some kind of password there. Hacking required, okay. Let's go outside. Now we're in the hallway and we're going.
Morning,
hello.
Morning,
I can talk.
Heard there's a chopper on the roof.
Must be for you. Must be for you. It must be. Alt to sprint. Okay. My floor or roof. That's a very specific elevator. Jump, 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 jump. And open door. Can't kick or anything? See if we can take the shopper by surprise. Nope. Board. That's another word for plank, because I know English. Oh yes, I do. And I love coffee. Okay, sounds good.
Here we are, Miss You. Mind the glass on the way out.
What the fuck just happened? Did you see that? I cut to that place because the helicopter ride never ended. But he just came up like when I was young and there were no more TV at night, that happened to the TV screen. Now there's TV all the time.
Hello, Dr.
Hello.
Hugh. You probably didn't see me there. I'm a Sybil 495 science class operator.
Okay. You look like an old computer. Okay.
Please confirm.
Confirm. You should invent teleportation. Oh, you sexy beast.
Hey, you don't look terrible in a TransStar uniform.
How's your eye?
Still red?
I know the test might seem a little unconventional,
but it's a you family tradition. Breaking convention is in our blood.
Once you start the test, just do whatever comes natural.
Okay.
Don't overthink it. Dr. Bellamy's going to walk you through the process. You're in good hands.
Open the door.
I promise.
Mr. Yu, we're ready for the system room.
Right. Listen. Just be yourself. I'll see you.
Okay. There we go. Button.
Good morning, Morgan. I'm Dr. Bellamy.
Yep.
We have some tests around.
Okay.
Probably not the kind of thing you're used to, I imagine. Trust me. Going to do fantastic.
Yep.
Great.
Let's begin.
For this first test, I'd like you to remove the boxes from the red circle as quickly as you can. Just go with your gun. Okay? Wonderful. Press the red button when you're ready.
Thank you. I am awesome at gaming. Daddy Aim even told me so. Loody doot doot. I won't. You need to see me.
Sorry, let's keep things moving. Head into room C. We're doing marvelous.
Cabo. Open the door. There we go. Here I can hide. Oh, Jesus Christ, this takes so long.
I'm sorry, can someone please explain to me what's happening?
I saw exactly what Tina brought down.
Double check.
Speaker's still on.
I apologize, Morgan. We're having some trouble with the equipment. Not your fault. You're doing fabulous,
yeah.
Actually. One last thing. Let's step into D.
Let's step on the D. Hello.
Can someone get me a cup of coffee? I would appreciate it. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay, Morgan. Have a seat at the table for me, please. Wonderful job. Take a look at the screen in front of
you.
I'm going to show you a series of questions. Pick the answer that makes the most sense to you. Press start on the screen already.
Sorry. Start. Know your love. Try something new. New.
Good. Looks like you've got the hang of it. Keep going.
The depth for your accent, how does it make you feel? Calm, it was worth it. A runaway train is bearing down on five people who are tied to track. You can cause the train to switch track, but there is one person tied to the second track. Do nothing.
Not your problem, right?
Now. A runaway train is bearing down on five people. Next to an enormous fat man, pushing him into attack would stop the train. Push the fat man.
Almost done.
A runaway train is bearing down on five people out there. You could stop the train by jumping onto the track, but you would die. Push the fat man.
You know what?
I'd probably do the same thing. I'll do the same thing.
For this next part, I'm going to display an image. I want you to take a good look at it. In a moment, I'm going to ask you what...
Oh, shit! Oh, shit, gas! What the fuck happened? Is this supposed to be a scary game?
Alex. Simmons. What's going on?
We have a problem.
What about Morgan?
She's alive.
Sedated. Clean it up. I'm on my way.
I didn't sign up for this.
Good morning, Morgan.
Good morning, Morgan. Today is Monday, March 15th, 2032.
So, yeah, this is happening again. Warning, no more should only be administered. Remove no vacuum sealed container. Eye cup formed against bony orbit of eye socket. Jesus Christ. Take it in the eye. Emails. Danger. Leave now. Danger. What is an EOM? By working through a series of practical experiments. Yep. Danger, Will Robinson. Danger. Look. Ah, Jesus Christ. Ooh, a controller. I can. Yeah, congrats, Morgan. So I guess I'm leaving again. Pulling on my pants. Oh shit. Yeah, this is different. Did not know that, but it's like in all games, break everything. Oh shit, I'm in a lab. Cool. It's pizza, a lot of wine and shit. Good stuff. Ooh! What's happening? Close the fucking door. That scared me. Stand issue and maintain personal employee. Use RT to swing. Okay. So, are there enemies coming then? First effective investigate. Passport protection. Right, yeah. Negative. Correct. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So that's manufactured then. Keeping mics up, checks transcripts, my computer wears tasks, takes shower. Ah, oh, missed taking a shower. Typical. Music stopped. That's even worse. Fine, let's leave then. Ooh, that's the. I think I'm a guinea pig. That's not nice at all. I thought it was an enemy. We have to check this place out first, right? That's the law.
I'm above the law.
Yeah. Okay, this is here. Quick selection menu. That's this one. Okay. Nope. There we go. Objectives. Breakout. Inventories. Can I then move that or something? Nope. Okay. Oh shit. Oh shit, that's one of those, okay. I'll be real careful, I guess. Fake me. Oh, I don't like you. I must say, my playthrough of Resident Evil 7 was way worse. Well, so far, that was just a demo I played through. Scared the shit out of me. Ooh! Oh! Yeah, bring it. No one has been able to stop the mimics from multiplying since they broke containment. I'm going to help you stay alive just a little further. Remember petri dish. Like so. Nope, I can go out there. Some mimics, they say. Urgent. Let's read that. Take that out. Wait, the mimicry. Of his body. Okay. Looking at past. unlocks the locked door by searching for the key card, finding an alternative path. Okay. Yep, hacking required. Yeah, it did say I should use the room. Fine. Be like that. So my stamina sucks. That's good. Ooh! The fuck happened? Disgusting fucking bastard. Oh, I'm leaving. I'm leaving. Goodbye. Fucker, die. Staying here, that's for sure. I don't have the repair skill then. Fine. Take those. Yes, what's that? Blue cannon? Ooh. That sounds good. Blue cannon. Transit blue cannon. Labels and immobilized targets. English flames? Electric arcs. What? Okay. Ooh. I can climb on the crap. Take, take. Ah, there's some of them there. Bring it. Yep. That just happened. Oh shit, they get out. Yeah. Let's bash the shit out of them. Please take the wrench. Please? Yep. These glue guns suck balls. I'm gonna kill them. With my mighty whatchamacallit. So that's that and. Yeah. Okay, use. Yeah. Use. There we go. As good as new. Man, this glue gun was crap. I like an old school machine gun, please. Security's gone bye bye. Ferret wheel. Ferret wheel allows you to quickly select and equip weapons and eventually psi powers. Ferret wheel and use all. Okay. So, hold by. Oh, that's why. I would. Okay. That will suck. I will suck at doing that. Let's go. Take. There was. Transistor, blah, blah, blah. Press that one. Secure tech this. Hacking. Let's go. Hacking. Oh. Yeah, why don't you put that in your eye? Okay. Through the restrooms, me guess. Oh. I think that worked. A little bit of steampunk. Ooh! Where is it? There. Jesus Christ! It's good I don't waste all my ammo. Because taking things and drinking from the bathroom is the way to go. Necropsy. Oh. There's something behind here. Leverage, but I don't have that yet, so I can't do it. No, I can't. So we're going here. Travel. Yes. Let's go to the lobby. Sometimes when I talk, I sound like I'm in a soap opera. Or that's not what it's called. It's called something.